A controversial Philippine town mayor with alleged links to Chinese criminals plans to appeal her preventive suspension. 49 police officers in her town were relieved amid a probe into illegal offshore gaming operators in the area. Robert Mano reports.
The Philippine Interior and local government says the suspension order issued by the Ombudsman for Banban Mayor Alice Go was served on Monday, June 3. This comes after the DILG filed charges against the town mayor, including grave misconduct and serious dishonesty following its investigation into allegations linking Go to illegal activities of offshore gaming operators. The DILG insists there is basis for the suspension, such as Go issuing permits to Pogo operators despite their lack of requirements and her failure to revoke their permits after their PAGCOR license expired.
Hindi siya pwede mag-function as a mayor ng Banban, kaya dapat wala siya doon kasi wala naman siyang business being there anymore. Kalagay din sa order na sento.
The DILG is also appealing to Go supporters to maintain order and respect the law. According to Tarlac Governor Susan Yap, they respect the Ombudsman's decision, adding they are committed to cooperate with all investigating agencies. The mayor's camp said they will file this week a motion for reconsideration with motion to lift the preventive suspension.
Pino fault siya for issuing a mayor's permit, pero hindi naman kasi yun violation ng pag-issue ng mayor's permit. Eh. Kasi kung as long as compliant yung permitting, yung grantee ng mayor's permit, wala namang illegal doon. Ngayon, kung hindi mo i-issue ng mayor's permit, kakasuhan naman ng mayor ng dereliction of duty. So ano gagawin niya?
According to the Ombudsman, the preventive suspension was imposed while they continue to investigate the mayor and it may not even last 6 months.
Atin kung anong kanyang ebidensya sa motion to lift preventive suspension. Kontento na kami sa aming investigasyon, pinalift namin yung preventive suspension. Pero hindi ibig sabihin na
off the hook
sa kasong ito. Evidence that we have on hand now is very strong.
From the mayor's preventive suspension, dozens of Bamban's police officers were also relieved to give way to relevant investigation, including their possible negligence of duty.
How come for the longest time ay nag-ooperate po itong sinasabing illegal na pogo diyan sa kanilang lugar? Tinitingnan natin yan, yung possible negligence at kapabayaan dun sa kanilang trabaho po.
The two police officials and 47 personnel were transferred to the Personnel Holding and Accounting Unit and will undergo a reformation program. Go's suspected ties to illegal pogo surfaced after authorities raided a huge online gaming hub allegedly involved in human trafficking and serious illegal detention operating right behind the town's municipal hall. Robert Mano, ABS-CBN News.